Audacious. Grish said.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500. Can you please state your name and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz, Uber Squad. Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29. The objective was to find a route.
Here found this mermaid in the quarry just sitting on some black rock.
She was singing this beautiful song.
Thank you.
saw it coming, though. I should get these back to him.
They're in there. We go around that way.
Here are the pouches. I found 6.
Well, that's all of them. Not counting mine. Well, I guess I'll just have to wear all of them. It sounds sappy, I know, but... that's all I can think to do.
Nothing's easy with the Hiss. Is it rude to ask what's inside? What's inside the pouches? Too late now.
Now, the story's confidential, but, well, I guess I can tell you, being the director and all. So, the Bureau had heard rumors of a werewolf gathering upstate every full moon. Us being rookies, they sent us to confirm it was bullshit.
Hold on, is he about to tell me werewolves are real?
Turns out, there was an altered item that was creating violent gravitational anomalies during full moons. Oh, man, we nearly bit it that night. Well, to remember the occasion, we all bought silver bullets to wear around our necks. Just in case we ever ran into another werewolf.
So why did you leave the Rangers?
I thought I could do more good here. And somebody's got to protect the people who protect everybody else, right?
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's... Hey, watch yourself out there.
6 and P7.
I wish things had gone differently in Ordinary for us. But Mission won't change things. Finding the projector will.
Ordinary. There's so much coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying something. And the boy, Dylan Faden. Prime Candidate 6. And the sister as well. I mean, once we catch up with her, but the boy, it's so much potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here. And I don't want to invoke his name, but it's completely different circumstances here. It's remarkable.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector. All the times I felt paranoid, I was right. The Bureau could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me.
We used to play there all the time.
me and Dylan, and other kids as well. We loved it. This time... different. We found the way.
They studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking. Anything creepier than one mannequin is a few dozen of the damn things. I were both prime candidates. Experiments.
Oh.
We're going back home. Of course we are. It started there, and it's never gone away.